Grundy takes off from half back. Mayne in position 1A. Speaking of,
that was a marvellous mark by Chris Mayne, who continues to develop, and he's just putting together a really good season. Not sure about the handball to Kepler, he just didn't have the pace to run away, but.